These are two things to never do when setting your mechanical watch. Never set your watch hands counterclockwise, because while it won't immediately break it, it can cause undue wear on the gear train and over time will damage it. And setting the date within 3 hours before or after midnight can cause a small pin on a gear called the date wheel to actually break. So don't do it. The proper way to set a watch is to put the hour hand especially at the bottom of the dial, and then you can pull the crown out to its first position where you set the date. And once you've got yesterday's date, you can pull the crown out to the second position where you set the time, send it past midnight to today's date, and set the time.